Hello friends, our today's activity is still life, fruits. In the still life, we are going to learn how to draw different kinds of fruits. As you can see that there is a picture of a grape that we have drawn and we have colored using oil pastels. We have done shading using oil pastels, light and dark color of purple oil pastel. So let's learn how to draw these grapes. They're very simple. In the center of the page, we'll start drawing oval shapes. They can be uneven oval shapes because grapes are not very even, very natural. Once we have finished drawing the first three or four, we'll give light stems. So we understand that our grapes are hanging here. The bunch of grape is hanging from this stem, and then we'll continue with the leaf. So this is just to get a rough idea, then we can make it better. Then some grapes that are going behind, we will draw a half oval shape. See, this is a full oval shape, but we just drew half because we want to show that it is behind. It's a thick bunch, so we'll draw all the grapes close to each other. So we finished drawing the bunch of grape. Now comes the leaf. This is the midrib. Few veins. So we finished drawing our grapes. You can color the grapes with oil pastels.